Hey guys, and welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn, which I've been waiting to download for like forever. They're like, oh, you can download it. It's fucking hell bells. It is like 25 past 5 this morning. I've been waiting for like forever. I've had some sleep. I've refreshed my coffee. I've just walked into a freaking door handle. Don't ask how. I've got like blood dripping off me, but I don't care. I'm playing her. Cat, go away. I'm not in the mood with you. I've been cleaning your sick up since 3 o'clock this morning. Go away. Okay, we're gonna play things on normal. And oh yeah, I missed the cutscene. Sad times. See, I wasn't too sure about getting this game or not. And then I watched Hannah Yuk's Castle Blood first two videos and I was like, right, PlayStation's not pre-order. I have the, is it the deluxe one?
That's a lot of berries.
It is...
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find
$59.99 on the PlayStation Store. So... And it comes with some extra things which I can't remember right off the bat.
Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
She's an outcast,
to be shunned.
How can you be like that to a child?
This. Oh, come on.
Be like that to a child. I mean, I'm a mother, and yes, my child's a pain in the ass sometimes, but you can't be like that to a child. You can't. Oh, what's happened? You fall into a hole. Oh, my head really hurts. Oh, I can't believe I'm so stupid. From the past. Okay. We have...
Ugh. There were rats down here.
Ew. We don't like rats, do we? What is this way? Oh. Is that your you shall not pass?
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Oh.
This must be a ruin of the metal world.
Oh.
One of the old places.
Okay. Right, what we're looking for, my dear. Can't get up there. Can we get up there? No. Stairs. Of course, the stairs. I think. No. Anything at all. Chuckle down. Yeah, we're doing that. What is down here?
Ah! I climb out.
Didn't I just come this way? Oh, for God's sakes. How about legit, like... No, the this is a new place, isn't it? Oh god, I don't even know. I'm lost already. I think the knock to my head is giving me concussion. I truly believe this. Oh my god, it's just a gap through here.
Never going
what
to places
the
like this.
Frick.
But I have to find a way out.
Oh, I'm so stupid sometimes it hurts. I blame the bang on the head. I do. I blame the bang on the head. Oh. Hiccups. 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 Come on, I want a nice game to play. I've just getting over the freaking Resident Evil 7. I want a nice game
there's
to play.
There's something up ahead.
There's danger.
What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there.
Oh my gosh.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this Blast device door. I found can help.
Mechanism well, hold on a minute. Interface unavailable. Right. Are you anything? Oh, you're something. Okay. I see you want me to go up there. But, Ah, this way. Nothing there. Turn. Counterclockwise.
Color.
Okay.
door changed color too.
She's a clever girl, isn't she? Therefore, a clever girl. Oh!
What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry, aren't I? I'm probably gonna cry like a baby throughout this whole thing. God damn it. Is this gonna happen? I'm gonna end crying the whole way through. How big is this place?
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Oh, things to find. Okay. Oh, hi.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Well,
and maybe that's all I need, you know. That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wig dress and a wee smile. I had to look away or you can see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know.
See, she's this tough one because me, I would have creeped the heck out by now. Okay, legit tears now, what the heck? Game, you can't do this to me. Can't do this to me. Why are you doing this to me?
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come! Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Hmm.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Oh, her little walk is, like, adorable. Absolutely adorable. Oh, he's gonna give us a little bow!
I'll be shaking. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Will do.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
Okay.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here?
Mm-hmm.
It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
Oh, something I can collect. Oh, what are you?
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Okay.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low. No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Can we just attack them already?
Back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
As standard.
Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you.
Okay.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
All right, cool. Wabbit. Oh.
ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
I am following, I am taking things. I am following. Oh,
there.
Look at the...
See them? These are called striders.
Look at the walk.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Mm-hmm. I'm just collecting things.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
Well, if he's running, it must be safe to run, I guess. But, Oh, sprint that way.
There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Okay.
Aloy, throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Tickle.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Good. I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Okay, so we open... L1 to open weapon rail. Craft. Oh, hold them.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Follow? Follow me! No.
Here. Stay low in the grass. And be quiet. It's time to make your first kill. Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter. If she's careless, you must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Okay.
monster on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take good strike! Hit! Keep firing!
Okay. It's a tickle.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
We're making lots of noise right now, aren't we? To her.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
You. Oh no, hang on. Where'd that go to? Can I sneak over there?
I need to see their paths.
I've seen his path. And it is a path. Oh, just in time. Just in time. Ah, my gosh. Actually, I could do a bit in the other bush, couldn't I? Jim be in this bush here. You're there.
There he is.
Hi.
Hey.
What?
What was this? Shh. Follow me.
Should I have gone then? I don't know, where does he stop next?
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
Save me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts both. And she is motherless. Come now!
And
back
you
to Mother's heart.
Is an asshole.
The boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Lessons of the Wild completed.
say no, Mother!
Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How ally expresses her personality is up to you. Choose an ally will confront and challenge directly. She's in to find clever, less obvious approach. Knock the rock from his.
Oh! Hey!
Hildebrand, away from there! Back to picking berries!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me!
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care! How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see.
I love a little, like, canter walk. It's great.
Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Oh, dear me. Training montage! This game is beautiful, by the way. Idiots.